Look at this room.
That's right. You know what it is? Hey, where's my dresser? Where did I put my clothes? They're gone. So, here's my tripod. Let's take a last view of my room. So this is going to be my last video of viewing my room. And this is going to be part of my driving down the Westminster trip. The road trip. So, anyway, here's a view of my room. Sorry, this is, will be on widescreen, so, anyway. So, if you want to have a look at my laptop. So then. So, let me go into my chat. So, look at this. That's right, I just got almost to 600,000 video viewers. Got almost to 600,000 video viewers. 600,000. I almost got there. I just almost got there. So, I got 31 subscribers. So, so, anyway, and now we're off now. I will see you tomorrow morning. Alright, today's, June 21st. I think it's Thursday, so we're at this house now, but so there's a truck right there. So we're gonna now, so here's the little house, the last show of the house, and now we're gonna leave now.
Hey, look where we're going now, that's right. We're rolling down the 5 freeway. So, anyway, let's look at view of the road now. And yes, we're inside the truck.
Okay, now we're at the Arco gas station right now.
In Stockton.
Yep. And now we just got stopped there. Someone's getting gas. And look at the mirror. Look at this.
Yep, you can see the camera.
So here's the
look at the back.
Look at
if you want it. So
here's Arco gas station right there. So here, so there's the freeway up there. So
we're in Stockton?
Yep, you're right. Okay. So anyway, here's the view of the freeway right here. See that? That's the freeway. Yeah, you can see the freeway. It's the freeway. Let me zoom back out. There we go. So anyway, so I will stop the camera, and now I will see you until when we get on the road. So here we are, now we're on the 5 freeway again, so I will be, so this video is going to be like 4 minutes long.
So here we are at the rest stop.
But let's go into the bathrooms and check in. So
there's a bathroom. There's your sink right here. See that sink? Look in the mirror. Hey now.
So you got your toilet right here. See, look at this. Now before, let's try and flush it. Okay, how long is this gonna take? Oh, there we go. And now.
So you got your hair dryer right here. Oh shoot, it's blurry. There we go.
Oh God,
I don't want them to see that. You got your blow dryer right here. So anyway.
And you got this.
That has no flusher.
So anyway, and now we'll continue being on the road.
So here we are on the road again. So, anyway, about that. Forgot the radio, so... Anyway. So, I don't think this is, will be a copyright. I probably will be no copyrighted. Because the music wasn't that long enough to be as a copyright. So, anyway, so... Yes, we're getting off the freeway. Look at this. So... be not copyrighted, so there we go. This is where I'm gonna eat, right there. McDonald's. And now we'll stop the camera. Okay, so now I just got done eating from McDonald's, and now we're just leaving now. So, and we're not in the truck this time. This time we're in this vehicle. Let's watch this truck going by. Yes, it's getting nighttime. So now we're following this truck. Here we go. getting, so then. Yes, we're getting off the freeway. So, anyway. So anyway, so far he's going right. So, let's follow this truck right now. Yes, we're driving over 100 miles away from our house. Over hundreds. There's Jack in the Box, but that's what I had already in Woodland. Look at the signs. There's an Arby sign. That's where John Frog likes to go.
There's some numbers here. I need two.
Yep. There's 76 gas station. So we're not going there. So there's 76 gas station right there. See, showing it. Wait. Wait, I don't know where he's going.
He doesn't
know. We will find out.
Yeah, he went the wrong way. He should have went into Love's.
Yep. Where's... Oh. There's Love's right there. See Love's? Yep. So... Yes, we're getting stopped for that truck to get gas. Right. We're gonna stop to get gas for this truck right there. Where I'm just zooming into you. And now I'm just zoom out. So, now we're stopping. The reason I'm using the Handycam because Fujifilm doesn't compress good. Wait, the quality doesn't compress. Wait, the reason I'm using this camera because the Fujifilm's video doesn't come out pretty good. So that's why I'm using this camera. So, yes, it's nighttime now. It used to be daytime, but now it's night. It's nighttime. And your light poles right there, you got like LED lights. LEDs. So, we're going into Love's. God, where's the truck go? Oh. I don't see it. I should put the camera right here just in case if you try to get see the truck. I don't know if that camera's gonna stay.
He's driving better.
Yeah.
He slowed down.
And you know, I feel more comfortable at that speed too. It's just not as...
He's not... The whole truck isn't shaking so much. It's... The U-Haul that passed us that was towing, it wasn't this one. It was because it had a different vehicle in the back. But you could see the whole thing was just going and shaking and because they were speeding.
So.
Now.
Okay.
We're waiting at Love's for you guys.
Yes, that was my mom on the phone.
Where are you? Valero? Okay, we'll go over there.
Oh, I wonder why.
Okay.
Pepper up.
Okay,
oh.
Okay, we'll go over there.
Yes, that was my mom.
It says Valero's cheaper.
I can't see the sign, so.
Wait. Check if you can see Valero. I don't think I could. I don't think you can see Valero. We should have come up. Let me put my seatbelt on. You can hear the click when I'm putting my seatbelt on.
Ouch.
So now we're leaving Love's and going head towards.
Where is Valero?
Valero.
Oh, there it is.
Yep, over there. Yep, okay. This is it. Yep, that one. You can see Valero right there. Oh, there they are. Right there. There's a tape measure. Oh, there they are. Let me put the camera right here. So be right back. Make sure I hope it's still recording. I hope the camera's still recording. Set the camera right here. Wait. Put it right here. So. Good. Sit it in here. There we go. Make sure I'm still recording. Let me place the camera around. Here we go. Hope that's gonna stay. I don't know if it will. So anyway, so now I will stop the camera. Okay, so yes, it's nighttime already now. So thank you.
got about 91 miles away from Los Angeles. So, here we are at the 5 again. So, I'm going to make 2 more videos at the 5 freeway, and then that will be, and then after that we'll be on the different freeway. So I'm going to make 2 more videos at the 5. So, here's the view. So let's enjoy and watch the road. So I won't talk much. Freeway, but now we're on the mountains right now. Obviously, it's almost midnight, so... So... Anyway. Yes, I'm still awake. I haven't slept yet, but soon I will. Well, after we get to the house, I'll sleep, so... Through this video, then I'm gonna make so after this video, then I will see you again until where we get to I think a different freeway, I don't remember what it's called. So I got 89% of the battery until it dies.
There's a big great place right there. That looks like it. Big rigs parking
like that. So, yes, we're on the grapevines.
Only could go 40, so... Good, there's the speed limit again. That's right, 40.
We're coming down the hill.
Other side of the freeway. There's a northbound right there. Well, see that? As you can see right there, those are the that's the northbound.
No. We took the first exit to the first exit past the scales, and I had to talk to Grandma, and then she had to go to the bathroom. So I had to wait for her to go to the bathroom.
Southbound is closed. So, sorry about that. I just cough.
Okay.
you join this right now. So there it is. So here we are. Let me get my stuff. Oop, my backpack. But it just got wet. Oh well. Oh, my camera! And it still works. And it's waterproof. I'm surprised this camera still works. I thought it would break, but it didn't break. It still works. Yeah, it still works. I'm trying to clean out my camera because I accidentally put it in the gutter. Yes, you can hear it. It's a dog barking. I'm realizing this camera still works. See that? It still works. It's my Fujifilm. It still works. That's good, it's waterproof. It still works. If you wonder who's that dog, it is right there.
Maybe it's in the next
one. Okay, so we're going in the house now. So when we get to the house, I will show you my room, where it's going to be.
Okay, when you take the detour? Yeah, okay, when you're on the detour,
when you get out... Ooh, it's dark. There.
Huh. Detour, make a light. Okay, then you're going to go... Yeah, you got off on Cotella, right? Well, it should have been Cotella.
I don't think you're seeing it.
No, you got off on Cotella. That's what the exit said, Cotella. It said exit Cotella. Use Cotella. Because then... I didn't screw you up. Oh, I don't... Not... Yeah, you gotta go towards San Diego.
You know what this room right here is gonna be? Look. So this is my room right in here. You look in the mirror. Hey now. So let's take a little tour in the bathroom. How you put? Oh, you do this. It's kind of a little bright. Let's look at the toilet. Look at this. Look at the shower. Look at this. Wow. So anyway, and now I'm just going to say good night. And then I want to stop this video. And now we'll see you in the morning.
Hey, look, guess what we're going to play. That's right, Legos. So, let me do this first. You do this. Close the camera right here. Maybe it's not a good spot to play Legos. Maybe that's not a good spot. Maybe that's a good spot. Put it right here. See that? So... So let me fast forward a little.
got this part off done. Let me finish. Now I just found some headways to do. That's right. I made this thing like that. So what we're going to do is put that here. God, where's the other? Gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. So, Slim Kirby, this is your favorite part. We're gonna do this. We're gonna put the camera right there. I know. So, Slim Kirby, you're gonna like this. I know you are too, the Cat Dias. So, here's those characters right there. Here's those people right there. See them? So, so Quarter X-14s, how do you feel like this? And look at what this man is trying to do. That's right, lay down like that. So. Yes, I just cough. So you're ready? So you're ready, this Jakey Blade? That's right, we're gonna open this door right here, and we're gonna watch the man coming in into the store. Oh, great. Oh, great. This is won't work. There we go. So we're gonna have this guy right there. So Quarter X-14s. Quarter X-14s, you're gonna like this. I know you are too, the Cat Dias. So we're gonna watch this. So Quarter X-14s and the Cat Dias, you're gonna watch this guy going into the store. And there he goes. And now you're ready for this guy. So Quarter X-14s and the Cat Dias, are you ready for this guy to go in? There we go. There we go. He's in there. See that? You're in there. And then that's it. So look at this room. Look at the town. There's this building. Right there. So let's take a little tour in this room. This is my room right in here. Yes, we're doing one more room. Look at this door. You have a doorknob right here. So let's take a little room in here. Quarter X-14s. How do you know? So Quarter X-14s. How did you feel like for sitting in this room? So Quarter X-14, how about look at this light? Huh? Okay. How was it? We're back out.
It is reviewing my laptop. I was working on my movie maker.
So, anyway. Okay, this is, I'm going to stop the camera right now, and that's it.
So here we are at, I don't know what called beach it is, and there's the waves coming by. Ooh, it's kind of cold. Let's go in some more. Look at these waves. How I view the beach, I view the waves about over 20 minutes. As I'm getting a little further up. Yes, it's windy. So, look. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube when I get home. So, look, there comes more waves. There comes more. Whoa, that one right may hit me in the face. My camera got a teeny bit wet. So. Now it doesn't feel cold anymore. My camera's starting to get old. Starting to get wet. My camera's starting to get wet. Look at these waves. Here it comes. Oh, my shop got wet. There comes more waves.
break my camera. Thank you. like 10 minutes ago. So he got about in the next 10 minutes. And then I will stop. I will stop the camera in the next 10 minutes. So let's look at these waves for the next 10 minutes. We got about 9 minutes. Okay, we got about 5 minutes. I don't know how many minutes we got. So, just look at these waves. I'm surprised it didn't break. Thank you. You have enjoying those waves coming by. So, here's more waves. Okay, we got about a minute. Okay, so now I will stop, so thank you for watching again. And now I will do this water. Now I will do hanging out in the ocean under in water now. Now I will stop. Hey look, guess where we are at now? That's right, we're at the beach. The sunset beach. Yes, there's some waves coming by. Now I'm starting to get used to this cold water. Like that. Whoa, 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 oh, that was close. So, there's some more waves. I might put try to put my camera in the water a little. There we go, I got wet a little. Try not to get it too much. Whoa! I'm gonna try to put this camera in the water if this is will work or not. That's plenty of water. And it still works. There we go. I'm realizing this camera still works. So watch this. Watch this. It didn't break. Whoa. Watch this. We're going to make it go underwater again. But first, let me take off my shirt. Okay, let's try this. About right here.
Watch this. Watch this. We're gonna go underwater with this camera. Watch this. See that? Not that much. There we go. Yeah, this camera is awfully waterproof, so it won't break as much. Like if you go further down, that will cause it to break. Here comes waves. See that? Look at this. That's good I did not bring the handy cam, because the handy cam will break. That's good I did not bring it with me, since I only brought the Fuji film. So we're gonna go into one more. Here we go. And this is part of my road trip video. This video will be in my road trip. My road trip. So, Quarter X14s, this is going to be your favorite part. Like that. Wow. Wow, there's more waves. So, Quarter X14s, you're gonna like this waves. I know you are too, the cat, Thaddeus. So, there comes some more waves. Doing this one handed. So far, now I'm going to stop this camera, so now I might do the rest of it, so when I'm not recording this, so I'll stop the camera.
Okay, this is going to be the last part of the video in my room, so I don't know why I went to Firefox. See that? It says restore session. So anyway, so this is going to be the last view of my room. Here's my TV. Yes, there's my brother taking a shower. So I don't think it could zoom. It's not made for zooming. Here's a little view of the room. Take a little tour in here. See, you got your legs over here. I got Legos. See that? Yep, I just got Legos. This is what I was working on for my road trip. So right now it's June 24th. Right now.
So, anyway. Now I will see you out in some place. And now I will see you on the road. And that's it.
Okay, now we're leaving this house right now. So now to say goodbye to this house.
Okay. So right here I can go.
I'm recording it. Javi, do you mind?
I was going to take a picture.
Well, then I can't see where I put the gears.
And now we're head on the road.
On the dashboard.
What?
On the dash.
It is? Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Okay. Now we're heading on the road.
Okay, now guess what we are now. That's right, we're over there, but the radio will be off. The audio for this video will be off. So as you can see, I don't know, we just left at the rest stop like a long time ago, so I will turn off the audio. Okay, I just got those quarters right there. See that? Those are quarters. Look at this. Those are quarters.
Yes, we stop at the rest stop. Guess where we were at? That's right, the rest stop.
And look at what I just got with me. That's right, this dog. Want to be on the camera? Okay. That was a camera right here.
Sorry, I just got a hiccup. Yep. There it is. Hey, glue tore in our van. Guess we're inside a van. So, anyway. This is will be over 100 seconds for this video. So, light, right, here and right here. Okay, guess where we are now. I don't know where. So turn off the audio. Okay, so now I'm back to Woodland, and now, so far, so you have a great time about the road trip of Westminster, and now we're back at this house for a couple days, so, anyway, so, and now it's the end of this road trip, so, for now that's it.